Over 1.4 million people signed a petition calling for the UK Parliament not to be prorogued or dissolved unless UK withdrawal from European Union is delayed or cancelled. The petition was created on Parliament's website by pro-EU campaigner Mark Johnston on Tuesday. Queen Elizabeth on Wednesday approved PM Boris Johnson's request to suspend Parliament for 5 weeks from mid-September. Subscribe to the channel for more news.